Just looking to trade a little.
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Need something?
Hey there.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself. I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cams, and no more sight either.
Hell yeah.
What?
Let's trade.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Thank you.
Hope this rain lets up soon.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
I want to trade a few things.
I hope you find your son.
Hey, June. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself, you just have to get through today.
Now, you've been through a rough time, man. The worst. Just, let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay. Yeah, hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and I'm really trying to do better. Okay?
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. You worry about you, and everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks, Sturgis. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. We look out for our own. Always.
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay, good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
What do you mean?
Like a well. Then we don't have to keep drinking the river water. That stuff's not good for you.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Let's trade some things.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Seems to be growing well.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
It's not raining.
Yeah?